Welcome to the IT Department of Usha Mittal Institute of Technology, SNDT Women's University. Our vision, mission and objective is to transform learners into graduates with the strong knowledge in the field of IT to develop and implement IT solutions and also endow students with the human values and ethics. This amazing group of intellectuals turn these things in reality. Apart from the curriculum, students are also enthusiastic to being a part of student committees and department also encourages them to highlight their skills while working in any council. As we know, the IT industry is growing day by day, so the department has decided to provide some certification courses on technical as well as non-technical topics with Coursera.com and also arranging different webinars for students for free of cost with the help of different student committees. Testimonials of some students from IT department.
Hello, I'm Kanika Yadav, a second year student here at Usha Mittal Institute of Technology. I'm pursuing bachelor's degree in information technology, and it's a great honor for me to share my experience in this college so far. Here, the education is imparted and all the leadership qualities are inculcated in the students to lead the nation tomorrow. I find myself under the supervision of very talented, kind and cooperative faculty of teachers. Even in this challenging outbreak, nothing has changed as far as technical and non-technical events are concerned. In the first month of this year, we got to know about a Toycathon competition where I with my colleagues participated and bagged 18th rank all over India. It would have been impossible without the supporting and encouraging faculty. Trust me, UMIT is the best.
Hello, my name is Bhairi Vedak. I'm a student of Usha Mittal Institute of Technology and I'm currently studying in second year in IT department. It's my pleasure to share my experience in this college with you all. UMIT not only allowed the student to get the dream job, but it also worked towards the overall development of each and every student. Here you'll get a lot of opportunity to explore and examine your ability in order to make yourself capable enough to stand out in a society. UMIT also encouraged students to take participate in various competitions such as sports, cultural activity in India. In our UMIT, our teacher always makes us understand that what you are learning is not just for today, but it's for tomorrow. And I'm very honored to say that yes, I'm a UMIT.
Testimonials of some alumni from IT department.
Hi, my name is Dhanashri.
Hi, I'm Vaishnavi.
We are 2020 graduates.
We are currently working at Accenture.
Like every other engineer, we only dreamt of a good placement.
But our mindset has changed when we started working under the guidance of Shitole sir for our major project.
He's really an inspiration to us. We started learning about entrepreneurship from him and decided to start something of our own.
On July 7th, 2020, we launched our first firm, Coder Crew. So far, we worked on 14 web development, 5 digital marketing and more than 200 graphic designing projects.
In March 2021, we started our second firm, Plants and Lifestyle. We sell live plants and ceramic pots there.
It was a really beautiful journey so far and we look forward to many more learnings and experiences.
We want to thank UMIT staff and teachers for always guiding and supporting us throughout this beautiful journey.
Thank you.
Hello all, this is Shruti Pandey, alumna of UMIT, BTech in IT, batch 2007 to 2011. I consider this as an extreme honor for myself to testify for my alma mater. I come from a typical North Indian Orthodox family, and the fact that I got a college, I got an institution like UMIT gave me the wings, gave me the courage, gave me the place where I could go about nurturing my capabilities. It basically gave me a platform that I was looking for always in my life. And the best part of this institution for me was my department. I did my BTech in information technology, and while this may sound very typical, but I mean it with all good intentions that I had the best and we still have the best IT department at UMIT, where professors just did not accept our projects for the heck of it to just get us a graduation degree, but also time and again would revise our curriculum, ask us to get the best projects and build something that would make a difference, not just to the college, not just to the community, but to the world in general. If I could go back in time, I would still choose UMIT as my institution again. Thank you.
The IT department welcomes the upcoming batch to grow and excel the field of IT. Thank you.